70% of Americans were dumb enough to believe George Bush's WMD lies. And yet, Glenn Beck still thinks they're smart enough to affect some real change.
You are the real key to change. Not any president, and certainly not any government institution. We'll be right back.
If Glenn Beck thinks the government is so bad, why does he want the government to attack Iran?